All right, what's up? Welcome back to Fishing with First Sergeant. I am at a new area, a series of canals down in the Port Charlotte area. So pretty interested in this area. It looks really good. And I've heard and I've read that there are some big old double digit bass in here. So I'm gonna put my kayak in here and paddle probably a mile or two down. This connects into a couple lakes and then probably hit the main canal system. So again, I appreciate everybody watching. I appreciate the support. You guys are awesome. But let's get my kayak in the water. We got the kayaks in the water. Time to catch some fish. Again, this is a new place that I haven't been yet, but I've heard good things. I'll be switching to my GoPro. Damn it. Key. That's the way to launch. Never be too safe. All right, of course, start out throwing some top water. It's the only way to launch.
Fighting and switching to a wacky worm all morning, but Lucky Bass Thumb has caught like four on it to my zero, so making the change. Just a little guy. As soon as I switch to the wacky worm, catch a bass. Little dude. Got that guy. Just a little dude. You see a big fish? I know. I didn't feel him hit it. My line was slack. Yeah, that's where he was sitting. That wacky rig is crazy.
Well guys, that is it. That's it for the day. Hope everybody enjoyed. I caught a few fish. It was fun. Gave my legs a workout. Probably pedaled, I don't know, 3-4 miles, something like that. So it was definitely fun. I appreciate everybody watching. If you have any comments, please leave it below and I'll answer any questions or comments you have. If you're new to the channel and haven't subscribed, now is a great time, and also give it a thumbs up. Other than that, I will see you next time on the water. Thank you for watching. Fish on.